just about, I guess it was 2 weekends ago, and this next song, called Japanese Bathhouse, it won for Best Cabaret Album and Best Cabaret Song for the Just Plain Folks Awards, and I'm going to be doing a lot of tunes from that album and some jazz standards here on October 18th, so I hope that you'll want to come back and bring your friends for a really wonderful concert, kind of quiet and intimate like this. I'll have my husband, who's a fabulous keyboardist, and I'll have a double bass player, and the Ranky's daughters are going to join me for a couple of tunes as well. So anyway, this is the last tune I'd like to share with you. It's called Japanese Bathhouse. It's a true story. I met an American girl in a Japanese bathhouse. It's a new one for me. I've got bigger boobs and a rounder backside, and I'm hairier than Leva. We're all the same, we're all of us women. Ask the men, they'd agree if they could see us, and you got to admit, when it's just us women, it's kinda neat to be naked and free. I'm an American girl in a Japanese bathhouse. It's a new one for me. I'm an American girl in a Japanese bathhouse. It's a new one for me. I got bigger boobs and a rounder backside, and I'm hairier than Diva. We're all the same, we're all of us women. Ask the men, they'd agree if they could see us, and you got to admit, when it's just us women, it's kinda neat to be naked and free. I'm an American girl in a Japanese bathhouse. It's a new one for me, I tell you, honey. It's a new one for me.
Thank you so much.
Great sound.